We are talking wound care. If you're sitting at home right now on your couch watching this and you have a wound that just won't seem to heal, the experts say it's time to see a professional.
This is Healthy Lifestyles, presented by East Jefferson General Hospital.
Wound care is a branch of medicine where we take care of chronic wounds, wounds that have not healed for one reason or another. There's a lot of reasons why a wound may not heal. One of them could be vascular disease. When we're young and we get these little cuts and scrapes, we have an expectation about how long it might take for a wound to heal on us. As we get older and develop various disease processes like diabetes, hypertension, peripheral vascular disease, those wounds may not progress at the same rate that we would expect. So that's sort of our job at the wound center, is to evaluate the patient, see what's contributing to that poor progress of the wound, and correct that. One of the real positive aspects of being in a wound center is that we have multiple specialties that we can refer to. We have podiatrists in the wound center, we have an infectious disease specialist in the wound center, surgeons, plastic surgeons, myself, and we all are part of that team. So if there is a strength in one person and not another, we can direct the patient to that physician. Offloading or taking pressure off of lower extremity wounds is very important, and the podiatrists are extraordinarily helpful with that.
So again, the message is the same. Listen to your body. It will tell you when something's wrong. And if you need medical attention, the team here at East Jefferson continues to give quality care. I'm Camille Whitworth. Thanks for watching.